Hi there, everybody. Here you can see a dead specimen of a moth from Africa. It's a silk moth from the genus Eudaimonia. Unfortunately, it's dead, but my dream has always been to see a live one. However, I may share the good news with you that I have managed to obtain eggs of Eudaimonia. There are three Eudaimonia species in the world. Eudaimonia trogophila, Argipontus, and Eudaimonia argus. And the species that I will receive eggs from are the Argipontus. Unfortunately, that's the only species of which the life cycle has already been recorded, so it will not be a world first. But it's still very rare. Its life cycle has only been described in 2017, or actually 2016. And so it is close to being a world first, and there are still less than a handful of people who have bred these. The species I'm holding in my hand is Eudaimonia trogophila. So this is not the species that I will be breeding. But so I just thought I may share the news with you, and I will share the progress with you on YouTube. Unfortunately, they are very hard to breed. The host plant will be Albizia or Acacia or Dalium or other Fabaceae, all the plants that are related to Acacia and Albizia, Mimosaceae, are their natural host plants. So it has always been a dream of me to see one alive, and I really, really hope that I will be successful in breeding these. And even if I fail, I will be glad that I had the opportunity. So stay tuned, and I expect to have the eggs next week. And maybe I will be the first to upload video material of these insects. Thank you all.